Sam Mehta from class 5B. And today I'm going to show you my science project. This project is of lungs. When we breathe in air, the air passes through a pipe called windpipe. The windpipe is connected to the lungs. When we breathe in air, the lungs take in the air. And when we breathe out, the lungs throw out carbon dioxide. And it works like